first one's going to be really quick, Josiah, because it looks like we're running duos.
I
mean, to play with someone else. Savage Tar. That's who we're playing with. Let's see where he wants to go. Not gonna make a claim? Okay, I'll do a claim.
Hammer.
How's it going?
Let's go faster.
Go on as quick as we can. You there?
Where you at?
I'm gonna greasy girl.
Everybody.
Okay,
double pump, let's go. What? Shooting me. Wow, they both suck. Oh my gosh, they suck. Ah!
storm coming.
Mm-hmm. Shh. That's someone coming. Be down.
I want to enter the town. I choose for a shooter. Get out. Take off.
I don't need the bow. I'm plenty happy with what I got here. Okay, we'll take the first aid kit. First pair down. Uh oh. Shoot. Storm's coming. Time to go, Josiah. Good thing I brought that first aid pack along. We're gonna need it. I'm gonna run for at least a minute.
Can you please get down?
Nope.
Why?
Because I don't have time. I'm gonna be in a storm shortly. But I also have a blue, and that's a green, so mine's better. Oh, come on, run, run, run. Oh no, we're in the storm.
What is it doing to the trees?
Slowly taking them apart.
There's more trees.
Way away, but it's definitely going to put us in a bit of a bad position for the remainder. 35 people left, Josiah. 35, and we have 2 kills.
Lightning coming out!
Yeah. Lightning and rain. Daddy forgot to take a look at the clock. Oop. Daddy made a bad choice there.
Aww.
That guy's hurting. Ah. Okay, 4 kills. Dang. Shoot. 4 kills. That was a doubles. So I basically played by myself and I got 4 kills. And it was 2v1s. I consider that pretty good, don't you?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. He's eating the food, that way I don't.
Daddy.
I assume no one else is playing. He's got a full group. I don't really know if I want to play with Rogue or not. Bum, 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 bum. Oh. dance? Okay. We'll do that one. We are... We should go to the same place. We had a good time there, didn't we?
That's saying the storm's coming.
In 20 seconds, the storm will form. Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, I feel it's still too close. Shoot. Okay, we're gonna go to Lonely Lodge. Change of plans. Can I jump onto that thing? Part way?
Or no, no.
Okay. Let's get up here. Not a horrible takeout, but not the best. Oh, that's a little bit further than I meant to. Shoot.
And then buy coffee, yes.
Someone's either calling for someone to come kill him. Oh, he's just really lousy with that shotgun.
Yippee, it is loud to the shotgun.
Thank you. Oh, he consumed it. Dang. Give us full health and full shields, and then we'll be a lot hardier for pushing forward. Not ideal, but I'd sooner have the shields right now. With that, Josiah.
Hello. Okay. Hey, there's one outside.
butterflies.
There's one.
Yeah, now we got 6 grenades.
What's coming?
It looks like a care package. I'm pretty sure I can have this one uncontested because I don't think there's anyone around. Now we got a nice setup. We've got an SMG with bullets. We should make sure it's loaded. It's fully loaded. Are you fully loaded? Yes, you are. Awesome.
Trying to look for another snack then.
What, something to eat? Ooh, stop. Don't burn out so much. Okay. There's some food restaurant right here, but. Question is, this is where I was initially going to drop. They didn't come here. That thing doesn't look opened either. I'm going to say no one's around here. Because if they were here, they probably would have ventured out of here and gotten that chest already. Nope. I got a jug. I'm good. Nope, not in there. There's a chest, perfect.
Chest.
There we go. And there we are. Okay, let's go to Retail Row. We have 1 kill under our belt now, Josiah. And we're not even trying to really hide.
Sweet.
Yeah. Now we need to get more.
Looking for something to eat. Look for something to eat.
I heard you.
Where is something to eat?
I said there was something just to our right. I can stay here long or not. I think we're just gonna go to Retail Row. Retail Row's right in the circle.
What happened to all the water?
All the water? What water?
We're walking into the storm.
Nope, we're going away from the storm. Doesn't have a glow to it, but it doesn't look opened.
That doesn't look opened.
Nope, it doesn't, still doesn't have a glow to it. It must be opened.
Want to get those?
Yep. That in particular. Hmm.
No one's here.
Oh, no one looks to be. Oh, yes, there is. Do you see him?
Yeah, I do. throwing?
Grenades. I threw them too far. Looks like this is where he was. Yep. But you didn't get the ammo. Wasn't very good at checking, although I missed one there clearly too. I think someone just finished off my kill. Oh, thank goodness. I'm glad you've got that. Well, let's quickly pop that sucker on.
Are you going to get that?
I'm going to grab that.
I think I can have that.
Well, you know what? We're just going to do the chug. We're going to do the chug. Because I'm wounded and I don't have a shield. The chug will just fix all of those problems, and I can grab a shotgun then. Does he have a shotgun by chance? He does. Look at that. Alright. We're maxed out on wood, and we've got lots of rock. So we are looking fancy. The only thing we don't have is a rocket launcher.
A rocket launcher, that's what we need.
Yeah, I agree. It would be nice to have a rocket launcher. There's 15 people left, Josiah. Do you think we can beat them?
I think so.
I think so too. It's going to be a lot of depending on how we meet them.
You know,
I don't see anyone around.
Eat.
Why are you so hungry? You had lunch.
I'm so hungry.
You're so hungry?
Yeah.
Why? Someone's already cleaned this out. They had some sort of a nice shotgun for them.
Someone's already been there.
Yep.
How about let's get him?
Let's get the guy that got it?
Yeah.
That's probably a good idea. We've got to be very careful how we attack these people now. Because they're going to have nice stuff. Most part, at least. Oh. See? And Daddy doesn't have a rocket launcher to take his base down. So Daddy's just going to get in close. And we're going to see if we can shadow him for a bit. Because I don't have what would be nice to take him out. Yeah, and someone went and collected one of them. He's building a fort around it, see? See, and he's attacking them.
Why are we down here?
Daddy's not the best at building just yet.
Can I eat that?
Sure. sake. There you go. There's something there, okay? Seven people left. I'm gonna go around to here. Down.
We have the coolest stuff, Daddy, right?
We have some very good stuff. A green pump, yellow auto. Oop.
Those are nice, right?
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa! Someone's shooting at us. I just can't see him. There's no way that was accidental.
A storm is coming.
Storm is coming?
Yeah.
Yeah, it is gonna come soon, isn't it? Oh, someone sees me. I'm pretty sure it's that guy up there. He must still be alive.
It's gonna come in 5 minutes.
In 40 seconds.
40 seconds.
Comes the storm. It's gonna close in 30 seconds. Oh, look at all the building they've been doing over here. Yeah, I think we're time we're gonna start building. Register. There we go. Thank you. It's only 4 people left, Josiah.
4 people left?
Yep.
But a storm's coming though.
Yep. But it's okay, we're still in the circle. 3 people left. And we have full health, and we even have 3 med kits.
How many minutes is the storm coming?
In 1 minute, the storm's going to close in again. See, now everyone's staying still, because they don't know where anyone is. I'm hiding up in a tree, and they don't know it. And we've got 3 kills now. Not our, like, huge killing spree, but I'm not hiding. Well, I'm hiding at the moment, but I think everyone's just going to wait for the storm to close in. Some of them might be out there. Who knows? They're over there. But Daddy can't see over there.
The people dead here don't know we're here.
Exactly. We're very well hidden. What do you think, Josiah? On your birthday, are we going to get our first place kill?
I think so.
You think so? We'll look a little bit through there, but not much.
Going in the storm.
Oh. I'm on center now. And we got a better view from here, so I'm happy with this spot. What's that?
I'm happy to have this spot too.
There's 2 people left. There's me and someone else. Ah, there he is. Oop, that's the wrong one.
Where's your buddies?
We got second place. Daddy should have switched to his silenced pistol. He could have beat that guy. Shoot.
Oh. She's in the storm.
I think we lost, but we got second place. Daddy's starting to regularly get up there, it seems.
Can you climb on to the next one?
Yeah, we're gonna try one more and I think we're gonna call it a time, okay? Sound good?
Okay.
Because we have to go and do some stuff today. So Daddy can't stay online as long as normal. This guy looks like he's going the same place I am.
Out.
Saya, you need to start sitting nicely on my lap if you're gonna do this, okay?
Okay.
Thank you. Because you slouching like that makes it hard for Daddy to keep you on there. Good start off. Why is there a storm coming?
Yeah.
Because it's part of the game.
Storm is part of the game?
Mm-hmm.
You don't like storms?
I'm good with the storm. Just gotta keep moving because of the storm. Josiah, I asked you to sit nicely. No one's been here. We're not gonna go to Schnappy Snores. It's 2 minutes till the storm starts shrinking, and I think we've got a ways to go. Yeah, we got a ways to go. We're loaded and we're good to go. We've got a nice AR. And we've got a nice SMG. Could have something better, but for some stuff.
Why is someone's... Storm is coming.
Yeah, but they give a fair bit of time for this shrink, so I think we're going to be okay. Saya, you need to start sitting nice.
Okay.
You're moving around so much.
Busy floor. Is there a busy
Because people are storing odds and ends up there.
Odds and ends up there?
Odds and ends.
How about you take coffee? Please get coffee.
We don't need coffee. Daddy doesn't even drink coffee. Mine's good enough. I know it's supposed to be diluted. Josiah, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Okay. I feel like you got ants in your pants. Well, that storm is gonna get me if I'm not careful here. Gotta get past shifty shafts. 20 seconds. Should be fine.
20 seconds, the storm's gonna be here?
Yep. Now Daddy's gonna get a storm after that one. Not for a lot, but a little.
Now we're in the storm!
Yeah. See, not a lot of damage, but a little. Someone's there. Should we go say hello?
Yeah.
Oh, that hurt.
We should say hello.
See if he has something for us?
Yeah.
Oh, there he is.
Don't shoot at him.
Here we go.
I wanted to say hello to them.
We did say hello with our bullets.
Let me shake his hand.
Yes, because you don't stay still very long.
What are you doing in the water?
I'm healing up, because I got hurt.
Bandits.
Awesome. We're good to go. We got 2 kills, and there's 19 people left. Very similar to the last game. Mm-hmm. Thanks for dropping by the stream, God of the Otaku. Yes, son's birthday today. See, the guy's chatting with us. Oh, you weren't following before? I'm pretty sure you were. We actually had a really good run this last time. We got all the way to second place in solos. Not with a lot of kills, but a good number. I choked at the end. I ended up not using a purple silence pistol, which is actually really good for taking down people. I Oh yeah, still six. Yeah, I know who you are. Are you still using someone else's account, or is that just going to be your new title now? 50 seconds. Come on, dude, run. I've got 10 bandages, but I'd really rather not need them now. Kind of wish I kept that first aid kit. Okay. I remember you mentioning that you were, like, borrowing from someone or whatever. Someone else's account.
Boy, like this.
I think someone else is running by us. Yep, there he is. I hope you've got a first aid kit, because you just ticked me off. Nope, he has useless stuff. I need to find somewhere I'm going to have to heal up now. That's a good name. I like it. I can't remember exactly what the terminology behind otaku is. I know that's anime related, but the exact meaning behind it, I don't know. Like, I've really been doing well with the, this battle. Like, what they have running here has been awesome. Like, I feel powerful. I've been doing good. I don't mind them taking...
How did they treat?
Oh, there's someone coming. See him? He's at 120, going up the hill. We're going to follow him. Yeah, I'll be curious to see when they add the recoil how it's going to go, and with the SMGs being gone, what that looks like. I don't mind them take, like, because they said they're vaulting the SMGs. That means they're not gone. I think they're going to be swapping something into it, and they're going to be having some stuff that, like, hey, this season we've got this that you can play with, or this. And I think that's going to be a really fun thing for them to be doing. Okay.
I want to play with someone.
Oh, I'm not doing that today, bud. We gotta go quietly. We're hunting people. There's someone right here. I think he went inside. Where did he go?
Maybe inside. Let's check inside.
No, I don't want to open up any doors if I don't have to.
A storm is coming.
Yep. I see a moving bush. Dang, I thought I was going to be able to take him in that. Yeah, he's just moving along the wall. He's pretty good, so he's not going to be able to do too much.
What is he doing?
This guy doesn't know we're here. Now he does. Too late, though.
Well, we had lots of stuff for us.
He did have lots of stuff.
Not his anymore.
Not his anymore. Nope, it's ours.
Shouldn't we help him?
We'll take the grenade launcher, I think. We'll switch to that. Help him.
Yeah.
They're our enemy.
What'd you say that?
Got everything I can hold.
It's gonna bigger.
You mean they hear me talking, or they hear me with all my shooting I'm doing? Well, I don't doubt they're hearing me with my shooting. I know there's someone in the prison there.
Maybe it's our buddies.
Who knows?
Maybe our buddies are in prison.
Nope, someone's building over there. Let's go down here, and we'll swoop around. I don't know what that purple is, but it's probably a crossbow since it hasn't been picked up. No, we don't want a crossbow. I don't have the spot for it, although I could ultimately swap out my bandages for another weapon. Wouldn't be the end of the world. There's only 4 people left. No, I don't think they can hear the talking, because I'm in party chat right now, so I'm not in game chat. Time for us to build?
Yeah.
I'm gonna wait for this circle to finish closing in. Then maybe. That means they're gonna have a care package drop here for me. How nice.
How nice.
See? Look. Otaku. God's providing. He's dropping it literally in my lap. Whoa! I guess it wasn't for me. Oh well. Okay, bud. It's time to go upstairs. Okay? Did we have fun?
Yeah.
Okay. We just need to get less lance in your pants. Those go over here. You want to see how Daddy uploads it to YouTube?
Yeah.
Otaku, we'll see you later. Thank you for dropping by the stream, man. Greatly appreciated. And yep, this is my son. Should I see that? Look at this?
Yep.
That's a camera. And that poor man, he can see us through it. Do you want to say hello? He wished you a happy birthday.
Hi.
How old are you?
High five, I'm five.
There we go. Have a good evening. We'll be getting to do some fun stuff with him a little later. We're going to go do a surprise later?
Yeah.
What type of surprise?
Promise not to tell anybody.
It's a surprise for you, so we can't tell you. Okay?